up next. It's going to be interesting here. Maybe a conflict of interest with one of the judges. I don't know.
I can't believe you would say that.
Up next, Steve Borchardt, Housing Initiative Director of the Rochester Area Foundation. You know, he used to be sheriff. I don't know if he hired the judge or not at one time, but we'll find out later. And Nicole Bottleson, Mayo Clinic Professional in the Center for Innovation, dancing to the Foxtrot and the Swing.
My name is Nicole Bottleson, and I am the pro dancer for Doll Dance Center, and I work at Mayo Clinic here in the community.
And I am Steve Borchardt, and I have the honor of being her student. And she has an insurmountable task, but we are going to win. And I'm at Rochester Area Foundation, and I work on affordable housing issues.
This was kind of the first place I started to dance, so coming back to Doll is kind of like coming home for me with dance.
She's learning me how to dance.
And he's doing a fantastic job.
All four of my left feet are working good. I finally figured out I was too old to have a comfort zone, so we might as well raise some money for the kids, right?
Absolutely.
We will win because we're going to raise more money than anyone else.
And our performance is going to be so much fun. We're going to win the judges' hearts, too.
Everybody else needs to be on full alert because here we come, baby.
Yeah.
We are locked and loaded. One, two, champions!
But oh, what you do to me, I'm like an ocean wave that's bumped on the shore. I feel so absolutely stuck on the floor. Oh, when you dance, you're charming and you're gentle, especially when you do that continental. But this feeling isn't your metal. For heaven rest us, I'm not asbestos. And that's why I won't dance. Why should I? I won't dance. How could I? I won't dance. Merci beaucoup. I know that music leads the way to romance. So if I hold you in my arms,
Sheriff, you made it through.
Only because of her.
Now let's face your crowd. How did they do, guys?
All right, who came up with the Chewbacca theme?
She's the Star Wars nut.
It's kind of a dual effort, though. But yeah, he was like, oh, I went to the costume store and there was Chewbacca there. I was like, I have a Leia costume. So it kind of went from there, and Beauty and the Beast came out, so we were the original Beauty and the Beast.
Oh, there you go.
Yeah, very good. I have nothing to say about that one. You nailed it. I like your emoting up here. You emoted well too, sure.
There's a lot to emote about. Have you ever been up here and done this? You ought to try this. Let's scare the crap out of you.
Are you voting for them? Let's grab those phones out. But before we do that, let's hear them from the judges. We're going to start with you, Sheriff Kevin Durant.
getting a lot of heat here that I'm supposed to depose myself from this one. This guy was my boss for probably 25 years, so that's my chance to take a shot.
Uh-oh. Memories are coming back.
Oh, my God.
He never could hit a target. Don't worry about it.
Peterson, keep the mic away from him. All right. So much for your four left feet, because I didn't see him. That was very impressive, very nice. And, yeah, all that emotion, all that the facial stuff, man, that was really cool. And as a cop, you learn to perform in all kinds of different circumstances, and there's no question, you're right, the man beyond the stage. So all I can say is two thumbs up. Way to go, Bort.
Just amazed that Nicole was able to get you to break out of your shell. You're usually so bashful.
She's an outstanding coach. This girl's going to be able to do anything she wants to do in life.
Oh, he's a great partner and easy to coach.
All right, Sharon Gentling.
Wow, Steve, that was really fun to watch. I mean, I've seen you in the studio over the last 10 weeks or so, and practicing choreography, but who knew that you were a comic at the same time as a dancer? Wow. Your facial expressions were so much fun, both of you. Nicole, you too. I mean, I didn't know you were a comic either. And I've seen you around a lot. So anyway, that's everything I had. Loved your footwork. You were so together. It looks like you've been dancing together for years. I just loved it. Sublime is my white
Sublime.
Word.
Sublime! Woo! Brad.
There's one thing that I never thought I would do is judge Borkhart in a dancing competition. You were tremendous, my friend. You were excellent. Your footwork was right on. Your lines were spot on. You've been working at that, I can see. You were the first guy I saw when I walked through the door. I didn't know you were Chewbacca, but you were Chewbacca when I walked in. And so I would say tonight, you are just out of this world.
Woo!
Out of this world.
All right, get your votes in. Steve Borkhart, Nicole Bottleson.
Big round of applause,
Keep
guys.
On voting.
Great
Good job.
Job.